graduated from high school, and 3 days later, I was only 17 years old. 3 days later, I decided to join the Navy, and of course, I had to have my father's signature, which he gave me. But my two older brothers were already in the war. They both volunteered their services the day after Pearl Harbor.
Were you pretty inspired to join up?
Yeah, that was the thing, the only thing that you could do. That was just part of living. That's what we were taught. We had to fight to defend our country, and it was just a natural thing. If we were being necessarily brave, we were just doing what needed to be done because of who we were or when we were. And I was thankful that I wasn't born any earlier. And I got into a big mess.
Yeah.
I read materials, off and on about submarines. That sounds neat. And so when I graduated from boot camp, which is normally everybody either does or doesn't, it's a simple matter, but I wanted to go to submarine school. And ultimately they accepted me. And it was scary. One of the first things I saw when I went into going to have our training was a tower. They take us to the top of that 100-foot tower, and they take us down about 20 feet, and we could open up a thing and get ready and pressurize and everything. Then we'd be in the water, and then we'd have to go to the surface. And I thought, man, I'm going to never make it there if I ever get to 100 feet. But when we got down to 50 feet, and everything was fine, and they said, well, I think that's good. Boy, thank you, Lord.
Yeah, no kidding.
But other than that, submarine training was normal. I mean, as normal as being a submariner can be. But that's what I wanted, and that's what I got. I wound up in Pearl Harbor in Hawaii, and while I was there, the USS Senate stopped by. Before they went on their third patrol, they thought they needed another yeoman. Yeoman, of course, is the secretary of the ship. I didn't know why they needed a second one, because there was the yeoman's office was a 4x4 box, right next to the main equipment room, and you had to go outside to turn around.
Where did you guys go on that third patrol?
Just in the Pacific in general.
Okay.
And it was boring. Oh, it was so boring. There was nothing to do. We just sail all over the ocean, and the war was almost over, and we shot most of sunk most of their ships. But we'd get word that there was a ship available, and we'd follow instructions and go do whatever we needed to do. And then after that, is what was scary, because they were putting us through all kinds of experiences that we wouldn't normally do, and I didn't know what in the world they were getting us into, but when we got back to the boat after that patrol, the old yeoman and the old captain knew where we were going, and they bailed out. They didn't want to go.
They transferred?
Yes.
Okay. Wow.
And they were allowed to do that. I knew I was going to be the next yeoman, but I didn't know the circumstances. In Pearl Harbor, and they put us up in the Royal Hawaiian Hotel.
Oh, wow.
And, you know, I started looking around for all the hula girls. I never saw a hula girl in Hawaii. And I thought that was interesting. But